सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू 257th क्लास टुडे मंडे 2015। नाउ वी हैव बीन स्टडीइंग श्रीनिवास सुभाषितानि सुंदरम उक्तानि भाषितानि सुंदरम भाषितानि सुष्टु भाषितानि वेल सेड अदरवाइज व्हाट वी से गुड सेइंग्स दैट आर देयर इन संस्कृत देयर आर हंड्रेड्स एंड thousands of subhashitas, and this is a complete separate literature as it is. And some most of the time the authors are not known, and some are taken from various sources like the Mahakavyas, Puranas, and some Panchatantra Niti Shastras we have taken. And some poems do not have authorship, they are just categorized in the books of Subhashita Ratna Bhandagara. A compendium of such poems. So we have been reading, and also our stress is on the passive construction bhave, that is karmani bhave prayogas we are trying to locate in the poems. Srinivas, so over to page 493 where we have done on page 2 poems, and the next poem you read.
Balastavat क्रीडासक्तः तरुणस्तावत् तरुणीसक्तः
वृद्धस्तावत् चिन्तामग्नः
परमे ब्रह्मणि कोऽपि न लग्नः।
नो दिस इज अगेन द पोएम टेकन फ्रॉम द भजगोविंद स्तोत्र ऑफ आदिशंकर। बालस्तावत् क्रीडासक्तः तरुणस्तावत् तरुणीसक्तः रक्तः तरुणीरक्तः वृद्धस्तावत् चिन्तामग्नः परमे ब्रह्मणि कोऽपि न लग्नः। नोपि रक्तः नोपि सक्तः आल्सो लग्नः। सो देर आर स्टेजेस इन लाइफ, इन एवरी ह्यूमन बीइंग्स लाइफ देर आर स्टेज ऑफ चाइल्डहुड, स्टेज ऑफ यूथ इज अ स्टेज, एंड थ्री स्टेजेस वी जनरली से this our life consists of three stages: childhood, young age and old age, and then passing over. So balaha tavat, if you break the sandhi, balaha, that is visarga sandhi clearly, balaha tavat krida saktaha, kridayam saktaha. Balaha tavat, when a man is a young boy, balaha क्रीडा सक्तः भवति क्रीडायां सक्तः भवति आसक्तः भवति रक्तः भवति मग्नः भवति। ऑल दिस कैन बी अटैच्ड देयर। बालः स्तावत् व्हेन अ मैन इज इन हिज चाइल्डहुड एज अ बॉय क्रीडासक्तः क्रीडायां सक्तः। सो लाइक वी हैव अ फेमस पोएम आल्सो इन सिनेमा सॉन्ग फिल्मी सॉन्ग इन हिंदी। बचपन खेल में खोया जवानी नींद भर सोया बुढ़ापा देखते रोया। सो बचपन खेल में खोया, सो चाइल्डहुड इज स्पेंट इन प्लेइंग नो प्लेफुल थिंग्स बिकॉज चाइल्डहुड इज मेंट फॉर दैट। सो एंड यंग एज वन गोज ऑन स्लीपिंग स्लीपिंग बिकॉज ही इज वेरी टायर्ड प्लेइंग ऑल द टाइम इन द चाइल्डहुड एंड ही डज नॉट हैव एनी। देन ही लुक्स एट हिज ओन कंटेम्पररी हिज ओन फ्रेंड्स आर राइजिंग इन हाई पोजिशंस इन ओल्ड एज एंड ही वीप्स I did not do anything when I was young. I am in a pitiable condition like that. What Shankara says here, Adi Shankara Acharya, Balaha Tavat Krida Asaktaha Tarunaha Tavat Yuva Yuvakaha Tavat. When he is young, the same Balaha Yada Tarunaha Bhavati Tarunas Tavat Taruni Saktaha. He is interested Tarunyam Raktaha Tarunaha Tavat Taruni Raktaha तरुण्याम रक्त तरुणी नाम युवत्याम। वेन ही इज यंग ही इज इंटरेस्टेड इन मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन यंग वुमन। वेन ही इज अ बॉय ही इज इंटरेस्टेड इन क्रीडा सक्तः। तरुणस्तावत तरुणी रक्तः इज अटैच्ड टू सो मच इन लव विद अ यंग वुमन व्हेन ही इज यंग. वृद्धस्तावत व्हेन द सेम पर्सन कम्स टू द थर्ड स्टेज ऑफ हिज लाइफ वृद्धस्तावत चिंतामग्नः इज फुल विद ऑल वरीज 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 बिकॉज ही कुड नॉट प्लान फ्रॉम हिज चाइल्डहुड. His childhood is spent in his playful things, and in youth he indulged in all sensory gratification, and then in old age he is chinta magna, he is full of anxieties and all. Chinta magna, parame brahmani, in the highest brahma, that is the satya, parama parabrahma, parame saptami, brahmani saptami, in the highest truth, God, brahma is God here, in the highest God. Kopi na lagnaha, kopi manavaha, manushaha na lagnaha. Nobody is attached, nobody is interested, nobody is attached to the ultimate God. Everybody is in his life, every man, not every man, but this is a general tendency. As a boy, one is interested in sports, as a young man, he is interested in young women, and when he is old, he is down with so many worries. Chinta magnaha. परमे ब्रह्मणि न कोपि लग्नः. सो यू कैन सी द ब्यूटिफुल यूसेज ऑफ लैंग्वेज हियर. सक्तः दिस इज तांत श्रीनिवास संज संज टू स्टिक टू क्लिंग संज धातु इज देयर. सक्तः संज प्लस तांत वी स्टडीड जस्ट रीसेंट क्लास. टू मेक पैसिव फास्ट लंग भूतकाल लंग कर्मणि लंग passive past tense like gam gata ram rata mru mruta dru drushya drishta like that sanja becomes saktah. Sanja means to stick cling to attach it to all mean the same all the verbs. Balah tavat krida saktah. I have explained kridayam saktah in the play. Tarunah tavat taruni raktah. Raktah is from ranja dhatu raga. Is in love with a young woman. Rakta is also tanta. Rakta. Rakta does not here mean blood. This is from ranja dhatu. Ranja iti rage, to be in love. So rakta and vriddhastavat chinta magnaha. Masja dhatu is there. Masja to sink in. Masja. And in the tanta it becomes magna. Like we say magna. मगन होना हिंदी भाषा है. सो वृद्धः तावत् चिंतायां मग्नः. चिंता मग्नः चिंताभिः मग्नः चिंतायां मग्नः इज डीपली व्हाट यू से ही सिंक्स ही बेथ्स इन लिटरली इन दी थॉट्स. चिंतायां मग्नः भवति परंतु परमे ब्रह्मणि परब्रह्मणि न कोऽपि मानवः न लग्नः न आसक्तः. लग्नः नाम न आसक्तः. सो दिस इज हाउ द ह्यूमन लाइफ इज ह्यूमन. थ्री स्टेजेस ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग आर डिस्क्राइब्ड ब्यूटिफुली बाय आदिशंकर. एनीथिंग अवर कंसर्न कर्मणि दट तांतस आर देर. सक्त रक्त मग्न लग्न सी दि राइमिंग. सक्त एंड रक्त मग्न एंड लग्न मग्नः लग्नः. सो दैट इज व्हाट हिज. यस वी गो टू नेक्स्ट पोएम.
वयसि गते कः काम विकारः शुष्के नीरे कः कासारः नष्टे द्रव्ये कः परिवारो ज्ञाते तत्वे कः संसारः.
सो सेम आदिशंकर भज गोविंद स्तोत्र. वयसि गते कः काम विकारः शुष्के नीरे कः कासारः नष्टे द्रव्ये कः परिवारो ज्ञाते तत्वे कः संसारः. सो इन सिंपल टर्म्स इज टीचिंग द हाईएस्ट ट्रुथ. वयसि गते सति दिस इज सति सप्तमी. वी विल कम अक्रॉस फ्यूचर. वयसि गते सति व्हेन द वयस एज इज गॉन. While the age is gone, kaha kama vikara, that means when your youth is gone, you are in old age, vruddhatve, vardhakye, kaha kama vikara, where is the lustful thought or desire? कह काम विकार वेर इज द डिफॉर्मिटी कमिंग फ्रॉम काम विकार बिकॉज इट इज रेयर इन ओल्ड एज नॉट दट ओल्ड ओल्ड पीपल आर नॉट लस्टफुल बट यू नो A man who has been coming, enjoying all through his life, when he comes to old age, you will not have so much of kama. So, vayasi gati, when youth is gone, kaha kama vikara, where is the kama, lustful thought or deformation, whatever, vikara, desire. Shushke nire, when the nire sati, shushke nire sati, nire shushke sati, when the water, nira jalam, is dried up, Kaha kasara, what is the use of the lake? Kasara lake. Lake has value only when there is water. Shushke nire, shushke jale, kaha kasara, what is the... Naste dravye, kaha parivara, when the money is all gone. Samsari person spends all his money on the family. So, नष्टे द्रव्ये कः परिवारः ऑल योर मनी गन नो परिवार नो योर परिवार फैमिली विल नॉट बी अटैच्ड टू यू दैट इज वाई आदिशंकर से सम इन द सेम यावत् वित्तोपार्जन सक्तः तावन् निज परिवारो रक्तः यावत् मानवः वित्त उपार्जन सक्तः एज लॉन्ग एज इज केपेबल ऑफ मेकिंग मनी अर्निंग मनी तावत् सो लॉन्ग निज परिवार हिज ओन फैमिली रक्ता इज इंटरेस्टेड इन हिम एज लॉन्ग एज वी अर्न सो लॉन्ग अवर फैमिली इज इंटरेस्टेड इन अस द मोमेंट वी स्टॉप अर्निंग नोबडी केयर्स पश्चात जीवति जर्जर देहे पश्चात जीवति जर्जर वाइल यू आर लिविंग इन ए डिस्क्रिपीट बॉडी जर्जर देह इन ए लूज यू नो इन ओल्ड एज वार्ताम न पृच्छति कोपि गेहे एट होम नोबडी आस्क्स यू हाउ आर यू पापा हाउ आर यू ग्रैंडपा नोबडी नोबडी हैज टाइम टू टॉक टू यू आल्सो व्हाइल यू आर लिविंग इन ओल्ड एज सो एज लॉन्ग एज मैन अर्न्स एंड सप्लाइज थिंग्स टू द फैमिली फैमिली लुक्स आस्क्स हिम हाउ आर यू एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा द मोमेंट यूर एक्सपेंडिंग यूर इनकम स्टॉप्स देन ऑल क्वेरीज स्टॉप नोबडी इज बॉदर्ड अबाउट यू यू आर थ्रोन इन ए कॉर्नर So elsewhere Shankaracharya says that same thing is echoed here. Naste dravye, when the money is lost, spent, kaha parivara, where is the family? Family is there because there is jaggery, there is sugar, therefore you get flies. If there is no sugar, jaggery, no flies will come. Nate tatve, when the tattva, when the reality is known, तत्वे ज्ञाते सति व्हेन द रियलिटी इज नोन कह संसार वेर इज द संसार वेर इज द बाइंडिंग वेर इज द सो वी हैव टू नो अल्टीमेटली व्हाट इज दिस तत्व सो ए मैन व्हेन ही इवॉल्व्स थ्रू स्पिरिचुअलिटी एंड रियलाइजेस दैट ऑल दिस इज ऑल माया ऑल दिस इज बोगस ऑल दिस इज शैलो थिंग देन देर इज नो संसार फॉर हिम ज्ञाते तत्वे तत्वे ज्ञाते सति कः संसार संसारः न भवति तत्र एवमेव वयसि गते सति कः काम विकारः न भवति वयसि गते सति काम विकारः न भवति शुष्के नीरे शुष्के जले सति कासारः न भवति नष्टे द्रव्ये सति द्रव्ये नष्टे सति कः परिवारः न भवति तत्वे ज्ञाते सति कः samsara so in simple terms Adishankara has given these truths that youth and is you know is giving good example also when there is water lake when the lake is there only all the fishes all will come when the water is not there then where is the question so that is the thing here so this is sati saptami prayoga vayasi gate shushke nire nasti dravye ज्ञाते तत्वे एंड द रेस्ट इज वेरी सिंपल परिवार शब्द इज फैमिली काम विकार कासार संसार एवरीवेर इज देर दट इज दि नेचुरल पोएट्री ऑफ ऋषि एंड पोएट लाइक आदिशंकर इन सिंपल टर्म्स यस गिवन सो मच वेदांत नेक्स्ट श्रीनिवास
भगवद्गीता किंचित अधीता गंगा जनलव कनिका पीता सुकृदपि यस्य
सकृदपि
सॉरी सकृदपि यस्य मुरारि समर्चा तस्य यमेन न क्रियते चर्चा.
So here he is talking about the importance of Bhagavad Gita in life. Bhagavad Gita kinchit adhita, kinchit adhita, adhita patita. In life, Bhagavad Gita is studied a bit. Ganga jala lava kanika pita. Kanika means a bit. Kanika shabda here is lava also means same, a small quantity kanika. Ganga jalasya lava, lava also means a bit, small bit portion, drop, you can say lava. Ganga jala lavasya kanika, kanika means a small portion of the Ganga jala pita is drunk. A man who has read in his life, manavaha, yaha manavaha tasya jivani kinchit Bhagavad Gita adhitavan, yadi tena Bhagavad Gita kinchit adhita, tena Ganga jalamapi kinchit pita, Ganga jala lava kanika pita, kanika is thrilling shabda, therefore pita, you can also see here, pita is adjective there. Soon we are going to visheshana, visheshya sambandha in the next class only, I mean immediate next page. So how an adjective will be used in keeping with the noun, the agreement between adjective, visheshana and visheshya, noun will be there coming. So this is used like an adjective now. What is that pita? This is tanta. By the way, the grammatically this is tanta. Pa piba, pibare ramarasam piba dhatu. From that p plus ta pita, drunk. Used as an adjective for kanika, Ganga jala lava kanika pita, kanika, Ganga jalam pitam. If lava kanika were not there, Ganga jalam kinchit, Ganga kinchit Ganga jalam pitam, it becomes, pita becomes pitam. So Bhagavad Gita, Gita is Strilinga Shabda. So, kinchit adhita, studied a bit, adhita. Adhi plus with e, with adhi upasarga, to study, adhyayana comes from that. So, Bhagavad Gita, kinchit adhita, Ganga, jalalava, kanika, pita, sakrudapi, yasya, there are two readings here. Yasya, in the place of yasya, we have in some text, yena. Yena is also good reading. Yasya means one who has. Yena by whom? Tritiya. This is Shasti is given in the Sarvanama Shabda. Sakrad api. Sakrad means once. Ekavaram. Sakrad means ekavaram. Sakrad api yena purushena athava yasya purushasya murari samarcha. By one whom, by a person who, by whom murari, Lord Krishna is worshipped. In life, at least once in life. Sakrudapi ena, if you take ena, or yasya murari samarcha, tasya yameena na kriyate charcha. Such a person will not be taken over by yama at the time of death. Tasya yameena na kriyate charcha. So yama will not come to that person, one who has read a bit of Bhagavad Gita in his life, one who has drunk a bit of water, a drop of water of Ganga, and one who has at least once worshipped Govinda, Murari. Such a person will not be approached by Yama. Yama dare not come to a man who has done this. So that is it. You got the point? Sakrudapi yasya or yena Murari samarcha tasya yamena na kriyate charcha. Here yamena charcha na kriyate. Charcha na kriyate means he will not be talked about. He will not be touched by that person. So this is the another. So here we have kthantas used. Srinivas, kinchit plus adhita. Adhita, that is kthanta studied. adjectival to Gita, Adhita. Pita is adjectival to Kanika. Kanika means a bit, a small quantity and atomic in size, Kanika. Then Sakrudapi, Yena or Yasya Murari Samarcha. Murari Samyak Samarcha. So Murari hi Samarcha. One who has done the worship of Tasya Purushasya Yamena Charchana Kriyati. Such a person will not be touched after by Yama. So next you can take.
Aropyate Shila Shaile Patnena Mahata
Yatnena
Mahata Yatha Nipapyate Kshanena
Adhastathatma. Kshanena Adhastathatma.
Kshanena Adhastathatma Gunadoshayo.
So here is another Subhashita. Aropyate Shila Shaile Yatnena Mahata Yatha. Yatha, you take first Yatha, just like, just as Shila, stone. Mahata Yatnena. Mahata Yatnena, by a great effort. Mahata is Trutiya, Yatna is Trutiya. Mahata is adjective to Yatna Shabda. Yatna is noun here. Mahat yatnena, mahata yatnena, with great effort. Just as with great effort, mahata yatnena, sila, a big stone, aropyate shaili, is mounted upon a mountain, is lifted onto a mountain. A rock or shila is lifted with great difficulty onto the shaila, onto a mountain. Lifting a shila, putting on the shaila. Nipatyate kshanena adhaha tatha atma gunadoshayoho. So, in the same way, tatha, in a similar way, atma, their shila, shila, a stone is very, with great difficulty it is lifted up onto the mountain. In the similar manner, tatha, atma, the self, the soul, nipatyati, is made to fall. Is made to fall, nipatyati. Kshanena, in a moment. Nipatyate adhaha down is adhaha tatha atma guna doshayoho. So that means it is very, very difficult to achieve guna. Like it is as difficult as lifting a stone and keeping it on the top of the mountain. That is guna. That means to do good things in life, it is very difficult. How difficult as lifting a stone, big stone, with great difficulty to the top of the mountain or hill, whatever it is. But to drop it, imagine one has to drop the same shila, within a kshanakala it can be dropped from there. Very difficult to lift it, but to drop, it doesn't take much time. So lifting is guna, dropping is dosha. Understand? So lifting up your uddharet atmanam atmana, atmaiva atmano bandhu, Gita says. Uddharet, one should lift up atmanam atmana. One should uplift himself by his own self. Because you are your bandhu, you are your atmaiva atmano bandhu, atmaiva atmano shatruhu. So lifting is here considered guna, dropping nipatana is dosha. So we should elevate our atma with great difficulty, like one lifts with great difficulty a shila, and dropping a shila takes no time, and falling in a spiritual path or moral path is the atma can fall. So nipatyate is made to fall, kshanena, in a moment, adaha अधहा मीन्स बिलो आत्मा गुण दोषयो अयमेव भेद दट इज अंडरस्टूड गुण दोषयो मीन्स बिटवीन गुण एंड दोष दिस इज द डिफरेंस वाट इज गुण लिफ्टिंग इज गुण अपकमिंग इज गुण राइजिंग इन लाइफ इज गुण वाट इज दोष फॉलिंग निपतन सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू फॉल मेक युअर सोल फॉल देन इट डजेंट टेक मच टाइम बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू yoga and several other things to lift the soul it takes time it is as difficult as lifting a that is the udaharana given here and mahata yatnina have explained shila shila and atma are contrasted here
shila this sri shaila is
what is that
shaila shaila means mountain
no shila means stone
shaila
Shaila, Shaila means mountain. Shaila.
Just like Shri Shailam.
Shri Shailam. Shaila, Shaila na manikyam. We have a Subhashita. Shaila, Shaila na manikyam. Mauktikam na gaje gaje. We don't find rubies in every mountain. So, you can take that next poem. Now, here Sandhis only once explained. Kshanena plus adhaha plus तथा प्लस आत्मा सो क्षणेन सवर्ण दीर्घ संधि अधः विसर्ग संधि तथा प्लस आत्मा सवर्ण दीर्घ संधि सो दीज आर द संधिस हियर गुणदोषयोः अयमेव भेदः गुणदोषयोः एष एव भेदः अयमेव भेदः दिस इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन गुण एंड दोष मेरिट एंड डिमेरिट नेक्स्ट यू कैन टेक पोएम वृक्षान्योक्ति मे बी टेकन फ्रॉम वेर वी हैव नंबर ऑफ पोएम्स हाइलाइटिंग द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ ट्रीज इन लाइफ Now people are talking all over the world, global warming. Why all this is happening? Because inhuman way of felling the trees, we call that felling the trees, cutting the trees. How trees are murdered literally, indiscriminately in India and everywhere, all over the globe. As a result, the ecology is impacted. The environment is impacted and we are getting tsunamis, untimely tycoons, typhoons and tsunamis and what not, earthquakes and all. So, a tree is the most wonderful living being. There are so many things said about trees in our literature, Sanskrit literature. So, one such here, highlighting of that importance of a tree. सेवितव्यः विथ तव्य पार्टिसिपल हियर तव्य तव्य मीन्स पोटेंशियल पैसिव पार्टिसिपल व्हाट वी कॉल दिस आल्सो वी केम अक्रॉस श्रीनिवास इफ यू रिमेंबर तव्य क्तांत क्तवतु तव्य तव्य मीन्स व्हाट शुड बी डन लाइक कर्तव्यम व्हाट मस्ट बी डन स्मर्तव्यम व्हाट मस्ट बी रिमेंबर्ड पठितव्यम What must and should be learnt, studied like that. Sevitavyaha, sevaniyaha, should be worshipped, should be served. Not worshipped here, literally. That is the reason why in India we worship even trees also. Tulsi, Vriksha is worshipped. Many trees are worshipped. Because we believe, we have that understanding and the latest science Botanical science tells us that in our ancient, if you look literature, rishis used to treat trees like their own children. Trees were looked after like their children. We have many examples in Kalidasa's poetry and elsewhere also. Pashyata etan mahanubhavan, Bhagavata says, mahanubhavan, Lord Krishna says in Bhagavata, Look at these great souls standing in the form of vrikshas. Trees are not ordinary jivas. They are mahanubhavas. They are great souls, Mahatmas, because they are doing great tapasya, standing in one place and giving out all their phala to the people. See, a tree lives. A tree is planted, it grows, seed is sowed, and then it comes out into a sprout, and then a big tree, big tree. If it is a fruity tree, it gives fruits, leaves, flowers, and when we cut it, it gives us fuel, it gives us oxygen, it gives shelter to many birds, insects, even human beings, serpents. What a wonderful, and when it is killed, it is still useful. Its body is used for fuel purpose. And while living, a tree is useful. When it is killed also, it is useful. You tell me any one thing which is after killing or after being dead, useful for the mankind. Nowadays, science has improved and we can use within 2-3 hours to take out the cornea. The eyes are useful, kidney, some parts within duration of say 2-3 hours. But otherwise, human body starts stinking. But the tree body does not stink. It is used for several purposes. So, sevitavya, that is why it should be respected, it should be served. Mahavrikshaha, great tree. Phala chaya samanvita, especially the one which is phala chaya samanvita, which is endowed with fruits and shade. See, fruits are not consumed by only human beings. There are so many birds, animals and human beings. Not only fruits, shade is also consumed by birds, insects, animals and human beings, social animals. We, the social animals. Everybody wants the human. So, sometime back I read, one big tree is equivalent to 3-4 air conditioners. If you have big tree in your home or in your home area, that is equivalent to several.
Almost 10 ACs without harming the
environment. Yeah, in your environment. Whereas air conditioning is harmful to the ozone layer. See, what is happening? We are thoughtlessly cutting the trees everywhere. So, phala chaya samanvitaha. Samanvitaha means united with. Yuktaha, phalachaya samyuktaha, mahan vrikshaha sevitavyaha. A tree which is like this must be protected, must be served, must be respected. Yadi daivat phalam nasti. The second line says, yadi daivat, by mistake, by our bad luck, daivat, phalam na asti. By bad luck, if there is no fruit, the big tree is there, but there is no fruition. So what? Chaya kena nivaryate, shade is there. Shade, who can avoid the shade? Big tree, as the more big the tree, the more big is the shade. Chaya. Chaya, if there is no fruit, so what? Who can stop the shade of a tree? Chaya kena nivaryate, kena purushena nivaryate. How can shadow be prevented? Here is a question. Kena manavena purushena chaya nivaryate. By whom can the shadow be prevented? If there are no fruits, at least, you know, the importance of shadow can be appreciated, Srinivas, only when you move in hot summer on the road. Whether it is in India or in America or elsewhere. When you are moving in hot summer on the road, not in an air-conditioned car, but if you are going on your feet and you see the difference. The moment you come under a big tree, it is as good as this air conditioner. It is so cool. Temperature is down there by several degrees. And you don't feel like moving from the shade of that tree. That is the beauty of the tree. It gives you oxygen and a cool breeze. So, he says, the poem says, Chaya kena nivaryate nivru dhatu yar. Nivarana. You know the word nivarana means preventing. So, by whom chaya can be prevented? If there is no, yadi phalam daivat nasti. By our bad luck, there is no fruit. At least it is used for shade. People search in hot summer in Hyderabad and all over India. People just always look for the shelter. And what shelter? Tree shelter. Natural shelter. So that is. Sevitavyaha mahavrikshaha phalachaya samanvitaha yadi daivat phalam nasti na asti. If by chance, by luck, by bad luck, there is no fruit, chaya kena nivaryati. By whom can the shadow be prevented? Shadow is there anywhere. So it is useful for, you know, you are not paying for anything. To erect one big shamiana, you need to spend money. But here, no spending of money. Naturally, a tree is there. So this is wonderful about tree. So here, we will rapidly go Srinivas. Just 5 minutes, we look at the Karmani Prayogas, because the book says you look to the Karmani Prayoga. Rakshyati, in the first poem, Srinivas, Satyena Rakshyati, is protected. Rakshyati, four times it is used.
Yes.
Second poem, Guru Prapyati, Prapnoti, Prana Prapyati, passive, Labhyati, Labhati, Labhyati, that is it. Third poem, Ganyati, Ganayati, Ganyati is counted. Suvrutte Janata, Rajyati, Rajyati, Rajyadatu, that is also the pleased. Pujyati, Apujyopi, Yadagamyopi, Gamyati, passive, Vandyati, passive. Then fifth poem, Drushyati, Shruyati, Drushyati, repeated there. Sixth poem, Tejyanti, Bhujyanti, etc. Seventh poem, Kriyati, Dharyati, Vidyati. Then Visham Vishena, Vyathati, Vyathyati, you can take it, Vyathati is given here. Vidyati, Badhyati. Then next poem, there is no passive here. Tvanta is there. Gruhitva. Galitam palitam mundam dashanavin. Okay. Next poem we have just done. Here is Tanta Prayoga. Is there Saktaha, Raktaha, Magnaha, Lagnaha. And then Vayasigati, Kama, Shushke, Nire, Sati Saptami. This is an example for Bhagavad Gita. This is also Tanta Prayoga is there, Pita, Adhita, and then Kriyate, passive is there. Tasya Yamena na Kriyate Charcha. Next to Aropyate is passive. Nipatyate is passive. Manadosha. Then Sevitavyaha is Tavya usage. There is no passive here. Yes, Nivaryate is the passive. Last word is Ni plus Vru Dhatu. Nivru, Nivarana, Nivarana, Nivaryati, Nivarayati, in the verbal form there, right. We move on to lesson here. Lobhaha paramaha syatruhu. Lobha means greed. Paramaha, highest. Syatruhu, enemy. Greed is the highest. Greatest, not highest we say, greed is the greatest enemy of man. Lobhaha manavanam paramaha shatruhu asti bhavati iti kathayaha sirshakam kathayam karmani bhave prayogaha lat lot lang. You have to locate these karmani passive, bhave impersonal usages, lat present tense, lot imperative mood, lang means past tense. These three, present, past and imperative mood, in the passive construction we have to see, Srinivas. You can go, read three.
Kasminschid. Grame Haridatta Nama Daridraha Brahmanaha Nivasatisma. Tena Bhiksha Vrutya Jivika Uparjyate Sma. Yada Taya Vrutya Tasya Parivarasya Bharana Poshanam Bharana Poshanam Samyak Na Samabhavat Tadatena Krushikaryam Akriyata Kathinam Shramam Kurvata Api Tena Krushikarmani
ओके श्रीनिवाक्या पठिता श्रीनिवास श्रीनिवासेन इदानीं वयं पश्यामः पुनः कस्मिंश्चित् कस्मिंश्चित् चित् चन अपि कस्मिन् इस् किं शब्दः सप्तमी एकवचन कस्मिंश्चित् इन् सम् इन्डेफिनिट् ग्रामे इन् सम् विलेज् अन्नोन् विलेज् वेन् वि यूस् चित् इट् मीन्स् इन्डेफिनिट् अन्स्पेसिफैड् कस्मिंश्चित् ग्रामे इन् सम् विलेज् वाट् विलेज् नेम् नो नेम् ग्रामस्य नाम न ज्ञायते अस्माभिः यदा ग्रामस्य नामधेयं न ज्ञायते तदा वयं चिद् इति प्रयोगं कुर्मः कस्मिंश्चित् ग्रामे हरिदत्तनामा नाम्ना नामा दरिद्रः ब्राह्मणः प्रति निवसति स्म देर् लिव्ड् इन् सम् विलेज् ए ब्राह्मण बै नेम् ए पूर् ब्राह्मण बै नेम् हरिदत्त हरिदत्तनाम दरिद्रः ब्राह्मणः ए पूर् ब्राह्मण लिव्ड् इन् सम् विलेज् बै नेम् हरिदत्त सो स्म यु नो इस् यूस्ड् टु मेक् पास्ट् टेन्स् निवसति लिव्स् निवसति स्म लिव्ड् न्यवसत् इफ् यु वाण्ट् अ रेग्युलर् वर्ब् औट् आफ् दिस् निवसति न्यवसत् 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 नी प्लस् आ यणादेशसन्धि This is simple way of converting present tense verb into past tense. Gachati goes, gachati sma went. Oh, so simple. Sanskrit can be learned in 30 days. So, nivasati sma. Tena, tena nama by him. Haridatta, haridattena, brahmanena. Bhikshavrutya jivika uparjati sma. So, he used to make his jivika livelihood by way of bhiksha. भिक्षा वृत्या बै मीन्स् आफ् सी रिक्वेस्टिङ्ग् पीपल् बेगिङ्ग् तेन बै हिम् तेन ब्राह्मणेन हरिदत्तेन हरिदत्तेन ब्राह्मणेन भिक्षावृत्या भिक्षाटनेन भिक्षावृत्या इस् तृतीय एकवचन वृत्तिशब्द इयर् नो इट् इस् लैक् दिस् आल्दो इन् दि केस् आफ् ब्राह्मण इट् इस् नाट् वि शुड् नाट् से दट् हि बेग्ड् बट् People give, out of respect for a brahmana, people used to give bhiksha to a brahmana. But otherwise, in our country, there are some people for whom it is vritti. Begging is a profession. Once I spoke to a young girl who was begging in the university. I said, you can work now, you are very healthy, you look very healthy. And she said, no sir, don't tell me all these things, this is my profession. She was teaching me rather. So, here the story says, Bhiksha Vritti. What is the Vritti profession? So, there may be some exceptionally few Brahmanas. There may be some exceptionally few Brahmanas who also have taken, who had taken to this begging as a profession. They won't do any other job. सो तेन ब्राह्मणेन भिक्षावृत्त्या जीविका उपार्ज्यते स्म नौ इन् दिस् केस् वी शुड् से सिन्स् हि वाज़् अ पूर् हि वाज़् बेगिङ्ग् नाट् बै प्रोफेशन् बट् इस् एस् प्रोफेशन् भिक्षावृत् सो बै वे आफ् भिक्षा हियर् वी शुड् अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् दट् पूर् ब्राह्मण बै वे आफ् बेगिङ्ग् पीपल् यु यूस् टु मेक् इस् लिविङ्ग् जीविका मीन्स् लैव्लिहुड् जीविका जीवनम् उपार्ज्यते स्म दिस् इस् पेसिव् उपा आर्ज्यते अर्ज्यते उप अर्ज्यते उपार्ज्यते वस् मेकिङ्ग् इस् लैव्लिहुड् जीविका उपार्ज्यते स्म इस् लैव्लिहुड् लैव्लिहुड् वास् मेड् बै वे आफ् बिगिङ्ग् ओके यदा तया वृत्त्या यदा वेन् तया वृत्त्या कया वृत्त्या भिक्षावृत्त्या वेन् बै दट् प्रोफेशन् आफ् बिगिङ्ग् तस्य परिवारस्य भरणपोषणं सम्यक् न समभवत् वेन् दट् बेगिङ्ग् कुड् नाट् मेच् दि मेण्टेनेन्स् आफ् हिस् फेमिलि तस्य परिवारस्य भरणपोषणं भरण मीन्स् यु नो भरणपोषण आल् मीन्स् मेण्टेनिङ्ग् मेण्टेन् वेन् दिस् बेगिङ्ग् कुड् नाट् फेच् हिम् इनफ् मनी टु मेण्टेन् दि परिवार फेमिलि सम्यक् न समभवत् वेन् इट् डिड् नाट् कम् अप् टु मेच् दि मेण्टेनेन्स् तदा सो यदा तदा देन तेन ब्राह्मणेन तेन हरदत्त हरिदत्त ब्राह्मणेन कृषिकार्यम अक्रियत देन ही चेंज हिज माइंड ऑफ बिगिंग कृषिकार्यम तेन अक्रियत देन ही स्टार्टेड डूइंग फार्मिंग कल्टिवेशन कल्टिवेशन वाज स्टार्टेड बाय हिम कृषिकार्यम तेन ब्राह्मणेन तदा अक्रियत वाज डन सो ही टुक टू एग्रीकल्चर कठिनम श्रमम कुर्वता अपि एंड ही वाज डूइंग वेरी हार्ड वर्क कृषि मीन्स वेरी हार्ड सी कल्टिवेशन इज नॉट अ ईजी जॉब इन इंडिया बिकॉज इंडियन फार्मर्स आर नॉट मेकनाइज्ड हाईली कठिनम श्रमम कुर्वता अपि इवन दो ही वाज डूइंग हार्ड वर्क कुर्वता इज शत्रु प्रत्यय श्रीनिवास कुर्वन कुर्वन्तौ कुर्वन्तः कुर्वन्तं कुर्वन्तौ कुर्वतः कुर्वता कुर्वद्भ्यां कुर्वद् सो दिस इज कुर्वता इज एन एडजेक्टिव लाइक फॉर ब्राह्मण तेन ब्राह्मणेन कठिनं श्रमं कुर्वता अपि इवन दो ही वाज डूइंग वेरी हार्ड वर्क कृषिकर्मणि इन दि एग्रीकल्चर वर्क इन द वर्क ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर कृषि कर्मणि सप्तमी कृषेः कर्मणि इन दि साफल्यम सफलत्वम न अलभ्यत ही डिड नॉट गेट एनी व्हाट इज ए रिजल्ट पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट इवन दो ही वर्कड हार्ड सो दिस इज पैसिव वॉइस साफल्यम न अलभ्यत वाज नॉट द सक्सेस वाज नॉट ऑब्टेन्ड इवन दो विथ ग्रेट डिफिकल्टी वाज डूइंग द जॉब ऑफ कल्टिवेशन Success was not achieved by him. Safalyam na alabhyata. Safalyam na labdavan saha brahmanaha. He did not get in active sense, but this is passive. Safalyam na alabhyata. Kena na alabhyata tena. Tena brahmanena krushi karmani safalyam na alabhyata. So that is it. Next.
Durdaivat tasya pakvam shasyam api
vinastam.
Vinastam. एकदा चिंतितः सः स्वक्षेत्रे कस्यचित् वृक्षस्य अध्यः शयानः
आसीत्
तदा तेन कश्चन विषधरः सर्पः अदृश्यत प्रथमं सः सर्पात् भीतः अभवत्
ओके दुर्दैवात् This is like an avyaya only, you can take it. Dur daivat, due to his bad luck. Daivam is fate. Dur daivam, bad fate. Bad luck. Dur daivat, due to his bad luck. Tasya, tasya means his. Whose tasya? Brahmanasya. Tasya daridra brahmanasya. Hari dattasya. Pakvam shasyam api. Shasyam, sasyam, both are same. Shasyam or sasyam, shakara or sakara, both are the crop or the corn, grain, whatever was there. Tasya shasyam api vinastam.
Pakvam
shasyam, yeah, ripe corn, grain. All he had some, he had grown, cultivated some ripe corn, grain, even bad, due to his bad luck, durdaivat, pakvam api shasyam tasya vinastam, got destroyed. Bad luck fellow, wherever he enters, bad luck follows. So that is what happened here. Shasyam api vinastam. This is ktanta, ktanta. Vinashyati, vinash, plus ta, vinastam. Kim vinastam?
Vakvam
shasyam. Shasyam api vinastam. Ekada, once, avyaya. Chintitaha, worried. This is adjective to saha. Chintitaha saha brahmanaha, worried. He worried that Brahmin, Swakshetre, in his own field, in his own cultivable land, Kasyachid Vrikshasya Adaha, under some tree. Kasyachid Vrikshasya, just like we, I spoke about the importance of the tree shade. Kasyachid Vrikshasya Adaha Vage Adaha Shayanaha Asid, he was sleeping. Now all the farmers in India, I think after doing their farming work, they relax under the trees. even till this day. There is nothing like relaxing under the tree in open. After eating, they relax after working. So here, this unfortunate man, Svakshetri Kasyachit Vrikshasya Adaha Shayanaha. This is Shanachya. Shayanaha Asit. He was sleeping. What to do? Unfortunately, that ripe corn also got destroyed. So he was sleeping. Tada, then, Tena Kaschana Vishadharaha Sarpaha Adrushyata. Then, a poisonous snake was seen by him. Vishadharaha. Vishadhara means which was poisonous. Sarpaha Tena Adrushyata was seen, not unseen here. This is passive past tense. Lang, karmani, lang. Please try to understand. Karmani means in passive, lang means bhutakala. Tena brahmanena, daridra brahmanena, haridattena, kaschana vishadaraha, some poisonous sarpaha, adrushyata, was seen. If you put it in active voice, then tada, saha, kamchana vishadharam sarpam apashyat. The whole sentence becomes like tada saha kamchana vishadharam sarpam apashyat or drishtavan. Tada saha kamchana vishadharam sarpam drishtavan. But here is passive, we are learning. Sarpaha adrushyata was seen. Prathamam, firstly, avya saha sarpad bhitaha. Firstly, he was scared of the snake. He was frightened of the snake. Sarpat bhitaha. When you are afraid of anything, the object from you are afraid of will be put in panchami. Bhitrartanam bhaya hetuhu. Bhaya hetuhu will be in panchami. So what is the bhaya here coming from? Hetu is sarpa. Therefore, sarpat. Panchami will be there. The bhaya is from, due to sarpa. So sarpa shabda will go to panchami. No other vibhakti will be used in sarpa. Sarpat panchami. Bhitrartanam bhaya hetuhu. So bhaya hetuhu or bhita, who is afraid of, will that person, that object will be put in the panchami. Pratamam saha brahmanaha sarpat bhitaha, being afraid, abhavat. He became afraid. Bhita is adjective word. Saha bhitaha abhavat. He became afraid of a snake. Sarpat bhitaha abhavat. First, at the very, sleeping man, all of a sudden looks at a snake, immediately gets scared. So that is what. You have to read or one more is there?
Yes. Anantaram tena chintitam yat anena sarpena madiyam krushikshetram rakshyate idanim yavat maya etasya sammanaha na vihitaha manye etadartham shasyam vinastam bhavati itaha param maya etasya pujarchane vidhatavye iti saha nirnitavan.
Okay. Anantaram avyaya, later, afterwards, tena brahmanena chintitam, again passive, tena chintitam, it was thought over by him. Saha chintitavan, saha achintayat, if you take in direct active sense, tena brahmanena chintitam, that means he thought over like this. Yat means that, anena sarpena, etena sarpena, with this snake, idam shabda, anena sarpena, with this snake, madiyam krushikshetram rakshate, my, madiyam means my, belonging to me, madiyam krushikshetram, my farm, land, okay, my cultivable land is protected, rakshate, passive, anena sarpena, madiyam krushikshetram rakshate. Now you may say, how a cultivable land is protected by snake? Snakes are the protectors of the cultivable land because they eat up the rats and other things. Rats destroy the crop. Rats eat, they are very big thieves. Rats are the big thieves. You can say they do dacoity also. So, if they have to be controlled, only snakes control them. And other things which spoil, they take care. Anena sarpena, with this snake, madiyam, this is adjectival to krushikshetram, krushibhumihi. Madiya krushibhumihi rakshyate. By this man, by this snake, my land is, cultivable land is protected. Idanim, now, yavat maya, idanim yavat means till now. This together we take. Idanim yavat means etavat paryantam, up till now. Maya etasya sammanaha navihitaha. I have etavat paryantam. Idanim yavat means up till now. This snake has not been honored by me. Although this is protecting my land, I never noticed it and I have not done any honoring. So, maya by me, etasya sarpasya sammanaha na vihitaha na krutaha. So far, it's been not, otherwise sammana means here not reciprocated, respected. Manye, I think, etadartham, this is the reason. Manye means, vihita means na krutaha. Dhadatu, vihitaha, that is tanta, vihitaha. Yet idanim yavat maya brahmanena etasya sarpasya sammanaha maryada na vihita na vihitaha sammanaha na vihitaha.
Man, one more thing. Madiyam, first time
you are correct. It is an adjective coming from like asma shabda. We have na mat shabda is there, panchami. So madiya is there relating to that only. Madiya is the basic form. Madiya, chinta, my worry. Tvadiya, opposite tvadiya. Tvadiya means your. Asmadiya, not asmadiya, but tvadiya. In the cinema, that is asmadiya, tasmadiya, but there is no. Tadiya it becomes. His means tadiya. Madiya, tadiya, tvadiya. These are the adjectival like pronouns only. So, madiya means belonging to me, mama sambandhi.
This is also derived into.
Derivable. Tvadiya means tava sambandhi. Tadiya means tasya sambandhi. Understand? So, madiyam mama sambandham kshetram. Madiyam is equal to mama kshetram. But madiya literally means belonging to me. So, manye, I think, this is atmanepada. Etadartam, for this purpose, shasyam, the corn or the crop, vinastam bhavati. Oh, now he realizes, because of this, my crop is destroyed. Vinastam bhavati. Because I am not respecting the snake, which was protecting earlier, now my crop is lost. Itaha param. Yes, itaha param, from now onwards, itaha param, from now, maya etasya puja archane vidhatavye, puja cha archana cha, both are put together, puja, respect, archana, worship, both should be done, I should respect it and also worship it. Idanim itaha param maya etasya puja archane vidhatavye. So that is why there are two things, puja and archana here. And the verb is, tavya participle is also used. Vidhatavyatavye, vidhatavye. Ekstrilinga, you get na? Rama rame. So puja archane vidhatavye. Puja and archana must be done by me. From now onwards. Itaha param maya, passive, maya. Etasya sarpasya. Etasya sarpasya kurte pujacha archanacha pujarchane vidhatavye kartavye iti saha nirnitavan. He has decided. Like this he has decided, now onwards I will respect this. Two more lines you can read now. Not their time? Okay, we'll stop here. Shubham Bhuya.